Hi guys, it's Jade here. Sorry, Maroon 5. So it's habits, I think. One second. Right. I just quickly need to write down something. Alright, done. Sorry. Anyway, this week is habits. I want my sugar sweet. See, that's one of my habits. When I'm like filming something or I'm doing something and I hear music, I just have to sing along. Sorry. So yeah, that's one of my habits. Another one of my habits is that when I'm at school, I kind of dropped out, but I'm going back. Ugh. When I was at school, I like to put my hand up. Like, do you know when teachers ask you if? Oh, funny story. When I was in maths, totally off topic. Oh well. When I was in maths, my teacher said, "Stand up if you think I'm stupid. If you think you're stupid." I stood up and she said, "Oh, why do you think you're stupid?" And I said, "Because I am." And then she said, "No, you're not. If you say that one more time, I'm taking you to Miss Overy." So I said, "Oh, I'm stupid." She never took me to Miss Overy. And then she asked, "All right?" And then she said, "All right, I'm going to ask you one more time. Why did you stand up?" And I've seen teachers do this on like Tumblr posts, and the person say, "Oh, I didn't want you standing up all alone." So I said that. I said, "Oh, I didn't want you to feel alone." And she sent me to Miss Overy. I will. That was totally off topic. Anyway. Teenage life. Another one of my habits is that I like to dance around in places. I was in town the other day and I started a flash mob. It was only me, but yeah, still. What? My brother. Another one of my habits is that I write down random stuff like I am now. Oh yeah, another one of my habits. My brain is really weird, okay? See, that's one of them. But yeah, my brain is really weird because it's like, as soon as I hear a song, I have to search up the lyrics and just learn the lyrics within 24 hours. And I have to read a whole trilogy of a book within 24 hours. Like, I was talking to my friends on Kick, yeah? And, they asked me, "Oh, what am I doing?" And I said, reading 50 Shades of Grey. And I know I'm too young, but it is an awesome book. But it was so funny because, like, I had read it once and I read the whole books within 5 days, and then I tried to speed that and I read them within 3 days, and then 2 days, and then within 24 hours, and then within 3 hours. And yeah, and I'm still reading them. And I'm now on the third book, and it's been. What's the time now? It's now 1:50. I started reading the book at 1, and I'm now on the third book, so yeah. That is how my brain works. That is another habit of mine. I like going off topic, as you can probably tell. Because, say I was talking to one of my friends and they said, "Oh, Jade, what's your favourite song?" I would, this actually happened. My friend asked me, "Jade, what's your favourite song?" And I said, "Oh, I can't really pick one because they're all my favourite songs. But if I really had to pick one, it would be, oh, actually, do you know what? Do you want to know what my favourite book is?" And that is literally how the conversation went. She was just totally listening to me babbling and then changing the topic and going off topic, because the topic was, "What is your favourite song?" I ended up going to, "What is my favourite book? What is my favourite animal? What is my favourite colour? What is my lava lamp?" That is how bad my habit is. Another habit of mine, I get obsessed with bands within 24 hours. Like, this band followed me on Twitter and DM'd me, asking me to check out their band. They're called Die Young. They asked me to check out their band, so I did. And then I checked out their only song, which is one, and it's called Romantics 101. basically, it was so funny because I made a t-shirt. I'll actually go get it. 1 second. That is how obsessed I become. I make a t-shirt, I do covers of their songs within 24 hours. That is how obsessed I come. Another one of my habits is I like to draw on my walls, random stuff, and just write on stuff. And I have to do this again. I'm writing really catchy songs on here. Sorry. My hair. Oh my gosh, it's just completely messed up. Great. Another one of my habits is I like to steal my sister's clothing. I'm wearing her crop top at the moment, but it's underneath her jumper. And I'm wearing her leggings. She is really weird and she fits, and her clothes fit me, even though she's 17 and I'm 12. Oh well. I think that's all of my habits. I think that's one of them. I think that's all of them. See you next week. Out. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. May the odds be ever in your favour. I don't know.